heard some stories making round at this time.
President Muhammadu Buhari has signed the Executive Order 008 on Voluntary Offshore Assets Regularization Scheme, October 2018. As a result of stakeholders' input and need to strengthen implementation mechanisms and structures, the order was reviewed. Consequently, the amendment to Executive Order 2008 was signed on 20th May 2020 by President Muhammadu Buhari. This is contained in a statement by Special Assistant on Media and Public Relations, Office of the Attorney General of the Federation and Minister of Justice, Umar Jibrilu Gwandun in Abuja. Executive Order 008, as amended, mandated the Attorney General of the Federation to set up and implement a voluntary offshore assets regularization scheme.